Hello friends, welcome to Take Up Group. Today we are going to see a new project, Dual Aixs Solar Tracking System. We know that solar is a natural resource. We use solar energy efficiently means we can reduce the power cuts and we can provide power to the remote areas also. The main objective of the project is rotate the solar panel according to the sunset of the day automatically. In past, we don't have automatic technologies for rotating the solar panel. It was not provide sufficient energy at entire day. Solution for this drawback of manual controlling of the solar panel directions every time is dual axis solar tracking system. Using some hardware components, software coding and mechanical arrangements, we can design dual axis solar tracking system. Coming to the part of block diagram, we are using Ldr, Rtc module, Arduino controller, motor drive, DC motors and solar panels. Coming to the part of hardware requirements, we are using Ldr. Ldr means light dependent resistance. It varies its own resistance depending on the light. If light is increased means it have high resistance. If there is no light means it will have low resistance. And next, Rtc module. Rtcs are available in ICs and manages the time like clock. Some Rtc modules manage date like calendar. Rtc means real time clock. Solar panel used for convert the light energy into electrical energy. When we have placed solar panel in sunlight, it will absorb the sunlight and then it will convert into electrical energy. Motor is used for rotate the solar panel according to the sunlight. Motor driver is used to drive the motor, or it is used to change the directions of the motor. Arduino is a microcontroller. It controls all the hardware components according to the software coding. After completing all the arrangements of hardware component, the circuit will look like this. After making the mechanical arrangement, the solar panel look like this. This solar panel arranged with DC motors and LDS. We can operate this dual axis solar tracking system in two modes, Ldr mode and Rtc mode. First we will see the Ldr mode. Take the light source and place near to the LDS. The solar panel rotate like this. And the next we will see the Rtc mode. Before that, we want to choose Rtc mode by using switch. In this mode, solar panel rotate according to the time.